Hey, welcome back to Critters for Sale, and today we are gonna do the goat one. I did the snake one. If you haven't watched it, watch that too, and let's play the goat one. Name Jafar or Jafar, I don't know. Age 42, date July 9, 2023. Oh, that's very well, the Arabian desert. Gordon, 38°C. Okay, God, I am goti. Oh, the Arabian desert, very cold. A sunny day in the middle of the Jordanian desert. Jordanian, I don't even know that. This is me. You are resting on sand, keeping a lookout for Stefan's Silhouti on the horizon. Okay. In front of you is the tent in which you and Stefan stayed for most of this past week. Okay. Click on it. Enter the tent. Yeah. There are two beds. Your bed. Stefan's bed. Just nothing else. Go back. Yes. Oh, Stefan. Is this Stefan? Hey, Stefan. He might be a Jafar, I'm back. I think we have a strong lead up north. What did you find there? It's hard to explain, but the voice I hear tells me to follow the path along which I feel most composed. And composure, I felt as if the fatigue from this week's long pilgrimage was rinsing off by each step. Aren't those good news? Let's march forth then. But I suggest we have your goat by the tent. And why is that? Rumor has it, critters approaching the cave. Seat and rampage against their honors. Do they? Leave your goat behind? I think no. Trust me, that goat wouldn't hurt a fly, and I can't leave her by herself. She needs a company, so I say we bring her along. Okay, did they agree with me? Hey goat, a goat that belongs to you. You thought she would make a good company during this trip and a better slaughter if you ran out of food. So it's mean a goat with some advantage? Like friend with advantages? What should we do? You may lead the way, Jafar. Okay, Jafari, where should we go here? March 4th? Of course, baby. Now what happened? The goat seems sexy. The goat seems sexy, yeah. The goat seems sexy now. Hey, Jafar. So if we are heading toward the cave, and assuming such a place does indeed exist, then how come nobody has entered it before? It's blocked by a giant monolithic door of stone, and I never said nobody entered it before. Maybe we just don't hear from the ones who have been inside. Oh. I doubt it. What's in there for them not to come back? Perhaps the greatest treasure of all time? If there was a treasure, they should have taken it. Such as wealth, wisdom, power, or more. That's what I'm trying to find out. Maybe a goat clothes? Something like that? Is there something like that for it? March 4th? March 40? 4th? Advance through the desert, okay? He's very weird. Goat. My goat is changing shape. My goat is changing everything. Yes. We should consider ourselves lucky to have the cave so easily accessible to anyone looking for it. How is spending being stumped in open desert considered accessible? You'd be relieved to learn that in these first reports, some two thieves were seen wandering around the cave whereabouts. Aggressive, hostile, otherworldly figures. Otherworldly, you say? And you believe that? If the voice I hear inside me is as tangible as yours, then I would believe anything associated with this cave. Okay. Pretty good. You like it? Fuck it. Should go away, advance throw? Yeah. I think my goat again? Yeah, the goat is freaking crazy. What's up? Fuck this shit. What's up? What's up? Wait. Stefan, did you hear that? Hear what? I thought the goat just said something. I must be hallucinating. He said WhatsApp. Sorry, I don't use WhatsApp. It's stinky. Did it ever occur to you? The voice you are hearing, whether it's real or not?
Oh?
What do you mean? What do you mean? What if it's all inside your head? Mere hallucinations. Jafar, look at me. Kiss me. I wouldn't have known about this cave. He's very weird. Just back up. Or this location, or the magic words, or the two teeth, if I were all way in Jamaica. How could an inner voice, according to you, stemming from my imagination, know about this place? Magic words? What magic words? I heard you say magic words. No? I said mahe mahe. It's a popular fish back home. Now, can we just keep moving forward? Yeah, you are weirding me out. Advance through the desert. Yep. Hey, goat, why are you so far away? Fuck. Stop staring at me. I would appreciate if you could just let me be. Goodness, tell me you heard that, Stefan. It's definitely possessed. Possessed my ass. You lot maze me. Acting as if you have never seen a goat talk before. I told you, we should have left it behind. Stop eyeballing me, both of you. So those rumors were true. Stop fucking staring at me. Stop staring at you. Fuck. Did I stutter? Fuck. Oh my god, Stefan, your god penetrated Stefan's chest and gaps it open, rendering him dead on the floor. Fuck the goddess. You are next, Jafar. Shit. I died. This story is weird. I don't know. Stupid goat. Fucking goaty goat. I'm thinking, in the first part, the name is snake, but they didn't even show the snake, and this is goat, and they showed a goat? Nani? Question mark? Questionly? A sunny day, yeah. Yeah, I want to leave him behind. Yeah, I want to leave him behind. I will leave him behind. I don't want him. Yes. That sounds strange, but better safe than sorry. Let's leave her then. Oh, she's a he? A goat that belonged to you. You thought she would make good company during this trip and a better starter if you ran out of food. But I'm leaving him behind. Okay, yes. Will he say something else now? No, okay. So he's just again the same shit. Okay, now I will talk to him. Hey baby, I know you don't fully believe me in what I'm saying, but I have to bring closure to this voice I'm hearing. I feel like I don't say this enough, but I appreciate your trust and hospitality. I really do. I've seen in you and your people generosity I haven't seen within my own kind, and for that I'm grateful. Thank you. Let's just find this cave and be done with this. I'm really happy that I didn't break the goat with me. The goat was fucking crazy. Hey, Jafar. Is that a bell over there? Oh, yeah. I didn't saw that. Yes. Very deep. No matter how deep you look, you can't seem to perceive a bottom to this well. Lose yourself in this abyss. I think no. Should talk to him. Okay, I think I am near the end. Yeah. again freaking kidding me? Yes, I want to eat me, quiz me, cuss me. Eat me? Oh, that's very brain tumoring. You have acquired a double consciousness. I should go back, yeah. Hey man. We are getting close. I can't feel it. I can't. Yeah, advance. Hey man. Jafar. Stay put. What do you mean by stay put? Excuse me. Do you see that I'm seeing? No, you are. Seeing in the wrong direction. Oh, look over there. Okay. Desert? What is that? Can't see. It's really pixelated. Oh, two thieves. Okay. There are other people in here. The two thieves. Not just any people. Michael Jackson fans? Hostile. Otherworldly figures. They don't seem otherworldly. These must be the two thieves. Which means that the cave must be over there. Fuck. Your neck was snapped in the blink of an eye. By my friend? Did your skeptic ass see your death coming? No. I don't need you anymore. And sadly for you, I don't feel like sharing whatever is in this cave. You can't fuck off with your doubtful question now that the cave is within arm's reach. You know what? I hope the thieves smuck their sword into your ace hole. Okay, I died. Your double consciousness shifts your senses toward the person closer to you, Stefan Burnett. Oh, now I'm Stephen. Sorry. Namaste, Stephen. I am you. Follow the path leading to the cave. Yeah. I hope no one kills you. Stefan, approach the cave. Yes. Inside, utter the magic word. Yes. Sasami. Open sasami. Oh, he said Simpson something. Open sesame. What the fuck is happening to me? The door opened. What will be inside? Michael Jackson dance? Mustafa. Assalamu alaikum, Stephen. Okay. You are the voice I have been hearing. And your mentor from now on, if you so wish. Who are you? I could go on and on about who I am, but I choose not to, lest I could cloud your judgment in the voice I'm about to give you. Stephen, I need you to follow your institution. Institute, what the frick? Oh, it's giving me power. You take the white pill, our path separate, and the gold in this cave is all yours. Oh, he's doing the meme thing. You take the black pill, I make you the first of the Noid Men, and we fulfill Satan's legacy together. So, which will it be? Very, very weird shit. I think I should want the white one. Or I also want to be annoyed, man, but I think I would get the white one. Take the white pill? Yes. Weird. You decide to swallow the white pill. I had the white pill. Congratulations. Change something? Yeah, I am at Kasaral Mahatta. Living among mortals, all equally stuck in time. With more wealth than one could ever wish for, you often wonder what would have been the outcome if you had joined Mustafa, or if becoming the wealthiest man in all Arabia was indeed ever more rewarding. Alas, you think if you only could go back in time, if you only took the black pill. I want to take the black pill. I lived, but I also want to get the black pill. I want the black pill. I want to know my fate. I want the black pill. I want the black pill. I want to be annoyed, man. I want the black pill. Phil. I almost said Phil, but I need the black pill. So transition. Will Smith. Look, if I point to white pill, he doesn't smile, and when I do to black pill, he smiles. Okay, take the black pill. Yes. You decide to swallow the black pill. Indeed. Now I think I am a demon now. Or I died? No, I am the same man. I took his place. Oh, New York. People know New York from this. What the fuck am I doing? Okay, I'm picking my way first. Help me. Very weird rapper. Don't love the name. He really does that, or it's just gaming? If it's just gaming, then it's really cool. I appreciate it. I also live, right? Fuck. Oh, Elon Musk. I don't know who they are. 1,000 years later, you became known in the foreground as frontman of Excremento-based experimental hip-hop band Death Grips. In the background, however, you and your two accomplices, Zahil and Andy Morin, indulge in the clandestine spreading of evil in the land of mankind. So I became a Noid Man, huh? Stefan the Lloyd Man. I lived. It wasn't good, but at least I saw Elon Musk, which I can't watch if I was the wealthiest person in the Arabian time. So it's lose something, gain something situation. So yeah, this is Critters for Sale. I completed it. If you want to watch the first part, it will be in the description or in the end of the video. Or yeah, pretty cool game. I hope they make, or I say, update it further. So till then, thank you for watching the video. Leave a like if you enjoyed, and I will see you in the next video. Bye bye, man. Bye.